Ladies and gentlemen, what's up? My name is Victoria and welcome to a new video. In this video, I want to unbox the Logitech. I don't even know what this is called. It's the heavy equipment bundle. It has a steering wheel, it has pedals, and it has a joystick, and one joystick and a lot of buttons. All three in one package. I bought this for Farming Sim 22. We're gonna use this bundle to play the game. And then we're also gonna add head tracking. Thank you, my Doge. Doge just knocked over a Coca-Cola bottle. Thank you very much. So we're gonna use this, including head tracking, to have the to optimize our simulation of Farming Simulator 22. So let's unbox this and see what is all in there. Just pull out my knife. Oil knife? Yes. Thank you very much. Let's go. Let's open this. Let's see, there's some plastic over here as well. Over here. I really like this new knife, it's really sharp. Holy shit. That's very nice. Okay, pull this one out. I'm so curious. I want to just have the most realistic experience in Farming Sim 22, so that's why I bought this. Alright. Heavy equipment little book. It's the support farm bundle. Alright. Now we have, I don't know if you guys can see this, we have three boxes in here. Box number one, has the... Okay, hold on. Put this... Okay, let's have a look. I'm just messing this up already. Okay, let's take a look at this box. I guess this is for the steering wheel. I'm just assuming here. Let's open this. What is this? How do I get it out of here? I don't. Hold on. Oh. Maybe I can do this. Ooh, I almost cut myself there. Here we go. Oh, these are the pedals. This might be like, cables and stuff. These are the pedals and the gas pedal and the brake. Awesome. That's what they look like. They are not metal pedals, they are plastic, but there is some good resistance in there, so that feels good. I'm not an expert, so yeah, looks awesome. Very nice. That's step one. That's box one. Let's see if we can get this out. This, well, you guys can see what this is. This is the steering wheel, and this turns 900 degrees, so that's very nice. It has some good feedback, I actually like it. Of course it's, plastic. This set is between $175 and $200, give or take. We have a little knob. The knob is a little bit... Yeah, usually when you grab a steering wheel knob, you can grab that with your fist. It's a little bit, small. There are some buttons on this. Overall, first impressions look, looks solid. For the price quality you have, you get something decent amount of weight. I like it. The only problem I'm gonna have is probably the amount of space on my desk. All right, that's a lot of plastic. This is the cable. Oh, it uses. Ooh, we might have a problem here. I need to check it out. How am I going to make this work? There we go. So, this is the cable for the steering wheel. Now I hope there's a way of connecting that. There's also another cable here. This is probably the connection between everything. Okay. I hope. I never had a set like this, so I have no clue. And last but not least, this is a joystick. I don't think you can actually shift with this joystick. I was hoping you could do also manual shifting with for the tractors. I was kind of assuming it will do that. It doesn't look like it. Doesn't have a gearbox in, but this is to operate machines. And you know, things that with a lever arm, like a harvest or something, you can up, down, left, right. Scroll wheels, loads of buttons. Can you explain? Yeah, load of buttons. Yeah, nothing wrong with that. So this is for all the key bindings for, you know, your harvesters, your tractors, your equipment you're putting in front or behind the tractor. Everything is on here. You can key bind this to everything. So it looks very nice. Complete set, 100, what I paid for it, 195 euros. It's gonna be about that the same. It was 175 about 2 months ago. And then of course, by the time I'm ordering it, it's 195 and it was sold out at the place where it was 175, so I missed out on things. So this is what we're gonna use for Farming Simulator 22. I really like it. Yeah, it looks awesome. I'm really happy that we have it. Then we have the head tracking. The head tracking is like, for the people who don't know, if I turn my head, the image on the screen will turn with that. So that will make it really realistic. Together with this, should be an awesome experience. So yeah, this is what we're going to use. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you like what I do on this channel, then consider subscribing. Links for Discord and social media are in the description down below. Have an awesome day. Thank you so much for being here. Bye-bye.